Well, this morning, we're waiting to learn more about two bodies that were discovered in Ashtabula County.
And we're told those bodies were found in the new Lyme Wildlife Area, and that's about 13 miles south of Jefferson. Members of the Ohio Department of Natural Resources and Ohio City Highway Patrol, they made the discovery. Highway Patrol tells us an investigation into the matter is now underway, and no additional details will be released at this time.